Thank you for being here. I've never met you before, but I'm a big fan, and I feel like I saw you in Fantastic Beasts, and I feel like I discovered you, kind of.
Yeah, you did.
And I like when I do that. Sometimes I go like, who is this? She's a new actress. She's fantastic. And I go, well, someone already discovered her. They put her in a movie. Well, you did not do anything, but you were great.
Did you see it with your kids, or are they too young?
They were too young, yeah.
I saw it. How old are they? Or the older one?
They are 3 and 2.
Oh, no.
Really?
Well, I don't know. I mean, I saw Alien really young, and I feel like it shaped me, maybe in a negative way, but...
I mean, I don't know.
Maybe
my kids can't see.
Maybe send your kids into show business something you don't want
to
have.
We go to a dentist that provides us all the films that we do. More than enough movies.
My dentist...
Same dentist, same one?
Well, it's not the same one, but my dentist shows the nudie movies, and it's, like, really disturbing. Because you don't know the movie before you select it sometimes. And so they're, you know, mid-drill, and there's some hanky-panky happening, and you can't get out of there. It's really awkward.
I've never had that experience at all, yeah.
I don't recommend it.
No. I have to say I'm a big fan of your dad as well. Sam Waterston is your dad, and I love him. I love his work. Have you ever worked with your dad in acting?
No. My
Law and Order or nothing?
Oh, man.
No, what? You were on Law and Order?
Oh, boy. This is like one of those moments where I wish I could come up with some fake news on the spot. I did a guest spot on the show, and then everybody was so blown away that they made me a lead regular, and the rest is history. But in actual fact, I couldn't even get a call back on that show. I auditioned multiple times.
Are you serious?
And I auditioned multiple times, and so did every New York actor I have ever met.
Yeah,
of course. And they've all worked on the show.
Yeah, everyone in our audience has worked on Law and Order.
Yeah,
we've all been...
Were you ever on the show?
I was never on Law and Order. No, I don't think they would ever never set me either. No, no. Who were you auditioning to be? Were you, like, the dead body? Did you just go in and just like...
Couldn't even get a job as a corpse.
Like, not believable. Not buying it. I can see you're breathing. I'm happy, whatever, it all ended up perfect. Because look at you now. I mean, gosh, you're in the biggest movie in the world. Alien Covenant is going to be a giant film. This is a big action, scary space, obviously, based on, it's Alien. This
yeah,
is based
dude.
On aliens. And, yeah, I mean, Sigourney Weaver, this is
the thing.
Well, her dad, Pat Weaver, created the Today Show and the Tonight Show.
Yeah.
So I owe a lot of credit and thanks to the Weaver family. Yeah.
We got them. We both do. So, yay. Thanks,
Twinsies.
Weavers.
Yeah, thanks. Yay. Yeah. Have you ever met her?
I did, actually. One of my first jobs in New York was at a theater in Tribeca called The Flea, and Sigourney Weaver's husband runs that theater. So it was one of my first little breaks.
Wow, that's
like a 40-seat theater, and she came after one of the performances and... said some encouraging things to me, and I was right on the verge of thinking maybe I should go to law school or something. Tiffany style.
Tiffany Trump style, yeah. And go into law.
Avoid the bright lights.
Yeah. But now you're an alien. This is fantastic.
This is a little full circle business.
I love that.
With the Weavers.
See, I love those stories.
Cozy.
I like meeting that. Yeah.